Which technical area of the self-driving car problem is the most unsolved, and how can students help solve it? One of the most challenging areas of self-driving cars right now is motion planning. To me, the issue isn't motion planning specifically, but rather, how can we all use machine learning across the entire autonomy stack? The last several years have brought incredible performance increases in perception, largely due to the effectiveness of convolutional neural networks, or deep learning. Deep learning itself has become so effective because it is able to easily take advantage of the massive parallelism afforded by computers and graphical processing units inside computers in particular. We need to find similar ways to bring that massive parallelism and performance increase to all of the autonomy stack.